So hi there everyone, welcome to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And this one we're playing Day of Vaccination, which I've been provided by the developer to take a look at. I haven't found any volume controls or anything like that, so I'm going to have to take a risk with it. So let's hit the button. And oh, here we go. Oh, we've got options now. Right. Oh, it just tells you the buttons. That's not options, that's controls. Right, let's hit play. Alright, you've got to unlock the other characters first. Oh, there's lots of them. Do damage. Characters do no damage to boss to enemies. Guns shoot. Right, okay. Okay, so it's that one for shoot. Someone pooed on the pavement. I was like, okay, so the card machine to get in the door. Okay, you can get in the house. All right, okay. It's taking a bit of getting used to, right? So let's come out of gun garage. All right, so that's where we buy new guns. Right, let's try. So it started somewhere different this time. Eh? Okay, we found the boss. I love the fact that it's just finding things by random. Do not enter. In the fish tank. Interesting game. I mean, it's. We don't want to open that door, we've just been in there. There's a set of stairs going down the way. How do we know? I was just trying to see how we knew that. Oh, got hit again. Yeah, with this weapon, it's absolutely going to take forever. Reminds me a lot of the very old school game. Oh. Interesting concept. Needs probably a bit more work. Yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments. The day of vaccination. I mean, it's interesting, but I don't think it's quite for me. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. And if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.